Sustainability never has a word had so many meanings to so many different people. Bioenergy never has a word connected so many people across an entire nation. It's not just what these two words together can produce, but what these two words combined can help us to save. Let us show you how.
Heartbeats like rolling thunder. Rise up, cry, shake your slumber. Hear the bell toll and sunder chains from souls. Breathe sweet release. We're off our knees and unbound. Slaves to no one now. Lobby OM for us, to them we're outlaws, hidden pariahs all.
County, we've been really excited to have INEOS build their bioenergy plant here for a lot of reasons. We think it put Vero Beach in Indian River County on the map as a leader in sustainable technology.
Our aim is to develop this technology not only to use the vegetative waste but also household waste, dispose of these materials and turn them into a sustainable green fuel.
We have a large landfill right next to us. All you have to do is you can see it from I-95 traveling south, and you just have to drive by it and realize, you know, sooner or later this thing is going to fill up.
What we need is a circle of life, and basically that's what we have here, is we're taking our waste streams and our waste products and using that to create electricity, which we need to progress as a society, and of course for fuel for our vehicles.
If we use unique ways like we've developed here at ALGENOL, where we capture that carbon back out of the atmosphere and then use it again for fuels, we're actually recycling carbon through the atmosphere through algae and ethanol.
We're developing new technologies to go after fuel that we haven't gone after, that minimizes the impact on the environment.
One thing that we did here at ALGENOL is we actually did testing of that algae in the environment in advance of us using it outside. The algae is never invasive to Florida. And to me, that's exceptionally important that we did that study in advance.
We've been able to build on a long history of research at SUNY ESF, studying willow as a biomass and bioenergy crop. And then what we've done is taken that information and been able to apply it to this site.
If we had installed just a standard engineered cover, it would require hundreds of thousands of cubic yards of imported material, a huge carbon footprint.
There's lots of these attributes of willow that are brought to bear in this kind of situation, in this kind of condition, that makes this really a very sustainable solution, but also broadens it in terms of bringing sustainable and renewable biomass into the community.
Here in Seattle, we're surrounded by forests. We're surrounded in our urban centers with green belts, parks, street trees, incredible residential landscapes, and then the public forests and private forests that surround all of the cities of the Northwest collectively produce tremendous amounts of organic waste of various types. That's a resource that could be turned into biofuel, liquid fuels, or thermal energy. Feedstocks that we work with span the range of purpose feedstocks, like starting from logs, short rotation forestry, poplar plantation trees. So our objective as a company is, how do you take each of these materials and minimize the investment of capital and energy? And how do you develop conversion or processing methods that reduce the technical risk and the operation risk for everybody in the supply chain?
our goal is not to make this unstable for our standpoint, where we hurt the soil from an erosion standpoint. We want that to be sustainable, where you can come back next year and remove more residue again.
We have something nobody else has ever done on this size. I mean, I've gotten 10 years of college experience in, you know, 2 years that I've been here.
Over the last 8 years, it's amazing the new businesses that have come in. Part of that certainly has to be contributed to ABENGOA.
You know, just like with the ABENGOA project, it becomes personal, and you want them to do well, because if they do well, we do well.
We are connected.
We are connected.
We are connected.
This is possible.
It works.
We are connected.
Growing energy.
We are connected.
The next generation.
My family is here to stay.
We are connected.
The whole picture.
Conservation agriculture.
I love forests.
Renewable and sustainable biofuels.
We are connected.
There's no such thing as waste.
Bioenergy.
We are connected.
We are connected.
We are connected. Get involved.
Oh, rebel hearts unite.